The Elderly Empowerment Fund targets elderly persons aged between 60 and 79 years who are out of business yet still very productive. The State Minister in charge of Elderly Affairs, Dominique Mafwabi-Gidudu, has today handed over a cheque of 45 million shillings to the elderly persons in three divisions that make up Kampala, including Kawempe, Makindye and Nakawa, and each of them received 15 million shillings. This is intended to improve the livelihood of the elderly persons.
I must thank, through the Commissioners, the Permanent Secretary, for organizing the Minister of Gender and Labor and Social Development to seamlessly handle all these activities. It's not easy. Many budgets are strained, but acts are put together and everybody is happy. Let's clap for the Minister of Gender, Labor and Social Development.
The older persons can access the grant in groups of 5 to 10 people, and each group will be given 5 million shillings, which they can channel into ventures like farming, poultry and others. Charles Yisabirie, the chairperson of the National Council for Older Persons in Uganda, explained that aging is not a disease, therefore they are developing guidelines to include aging in all the mainstream programs of government for proper planning for the elderly persons.
That you are productive and take more pictures. Thank you so much. God bless you.
As I said last year, aging is not a disease. It is a natural biological and a sociological process of life cycle that starts at birth and continues for as long as one lives. Therefore, in consultation with stakeholders, the Council is developing guidelines to mainstream aging in Uganda. These guidelines will support further inclusion of older persons during planning and budgeting and at all levels of service delivery.
The beneficiaries commended government for not forgetting the old persons. They, however, pointed out some of the challenges they are still grappling with, especially the difficulty in accessing health services, land grabbing, among others.
We are talking of this word abuse, abuse, abuse. Who abuses the old persons? To me, as a person, I think there are several groups who abuse the old person. One is the government, our own government. Because some, also, I mean government, yes, but some of the programs we have do not favor our old people. One of the programs is that retiring at the age of 60 from active service. If you have realized, many people who retire at 60, they don't spend many years in their retirement. They usually die early because of frustrations, because of not having prepared them to go in search. Now, the moment they find they have retired, and this is the time they thought they were active, they get stressed, and this leads to their early death.
The development has come to light today during the celebrations of the World Elder Abuse Awareness Day, which takes place every 16th of June, and the main celebrations have been held in Kampala. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.